So Halloween is almost upon us. We got to thinking here at New Jersey 101.5 that there are other things in New Jersey a little bit scarier than Halloween. So I put together a top 10 list. The first thing on my list, have you ever tried to get a bottle of wine for dinner after 7 o'clock on a Sunday night? How about liquor stores stay open just a little bit later on Sundays? You know, it's still the weekend. Second thing on my list, potholes. Potholes are way scarier than anything the goblins and ghouls can cook up on Halloween night. I ride my bike early in the morning before I get to the studio. Let me tell you, there are potholes on every street. Almost impossible to avoid them. Next, diner omelets. Everybody talks about how great diners are in the Garden State, and to be fair, some are outstanding. But you know what? Diners, I think, in the Garden State are great for lunch. I can always get a good Reuben, but I have yet to find a great omelet in the morning. And I love breakfast. You know what made my list? The Jersey Devil. You know why? He's real. One of the scariest things in Jersey? Traffic, especially on Route 1 any time of the day. Also, scarier than Halloween, not having Columbus Day off. How is that not a holiday? We ought to have the day off and everyone take a break from work and school. Next on my list, you know, I love traffic circles. I think it's efficient. I think we ought to replace most of our intersections with traffic circles. But here's what scares me. Out-of-state drivers encountering the traffic circle for the first time. You know what else is scary in Jersey? I think you ought to be allowed to pump your own gas. But when I bring that up to my coworkers and my wife and daughter, it doesn't go over very well. Also, scarier than Halloween, when the ocean temperature is the perfect temperature for swimming, 70, 71, 72, you can bet it'll be full of seaweed and jellyfish. And the scariest thing in New Jersey that tops Halloween by far is when you're driving down a local road and you're approaching a crosswalk, and at the very last second, a pedestrian jumps out, taking full advantage of the fact that the law gives them the right of way. Put on the brakes. All right, so that's my scary New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter, at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. Tweet at me and let me know what you think is scarier in Jersey than Halloween.